This is my younger brother. I taught him everything he knows. He's a great guy. He's a great fighter. This guy's gonna be champion.
I just knew from seeing past work that Christian would be the guy who would be willing to go there to literally transform himself physically and become Dick Eklund.
Came outside. You seen him beating on me. I didn't do nothing. Right? I was just waiting outside like anybody else. Nick, I was doing it for you.
You did
right?
it for me? What, yeah. this?
Christian is, you know, one of those chameleon actors who transforms himself.
You know how important this fight is to me?
Hey, don't tell Mom here, all right?
She knows!
Take me out back of the house.
He's 100% committed. Not only his physical transformation, but he brings so much humor and so much warmth to this character that could be easily unlikable.
He spent a lot of time with Dick Eklund and became him.
You know, I'm like, yeah, no, you know, yeah, I'm not even there.
Dickie's one hell of a character. I was very happy to meet him, to know him, and I asked him to be there because I wanted him to be able to advise me on what I was doing right, what I was doing wrong with the boxing. So he came to trust the portrayal that I was gonna give of him.
If you didn't know Dickie from a hole in the wall, and you seen Christian, you think that was Dickie?
Take him to the body, right? Get inside, switch stances like you're gonna work his right, hit him on the left.
You ain't me. I'll fight Sanchez the way I fight.
I'm talking about the way you fight, you moron.
Dickie and Mickey are fantastic. It's a reason to make the story. You've got the lows that he hit, but throughout that, you got a guy who has a very big heart. It gives me goosebumps just thinking about that again.
This is your time, all right? You take it. I have my time, I blow it. You don't have to.
Working with Christian is a fantastic experience that every actor should get to have.
Mickey has a chance to do something that I never did, and he needs me.
Come on, Nick!
Christian is so realistic in that role. He did an amazing job in the film.
This is it!